Hey guys, so today I will be doing a small review about the new Sims 4 game pack called Parenthood. I know the game came out about a month ago, but I had exams, so I haven't had time to play a lot. So this is the new image you get, and then if you click there, it opens the information tab. So first off, the game pack features develop parenting skills, shape your son's childhood, and then you enjoy new family activities. Let's take a closer look at these pictures. There's a kid being messy or artsy, depending on how you see it. Some rebellious teenagers. Science activities. And then some household things. Here's some of the new clothes and hair available. Some really cute ones. And then there's some new items available in build mode. So we'll have a closer look into some of these things as we play. My review is not going to be like a full review, so I'm not going to try everything in one go. I'll probably discover some new things as I play, so we'll see what happens. Okay, so I don't currently have any Sims with children, so we're going to have to make our own. So this is Cecilia. And she's an artist, and this is Eric, and he is a bit of a computer geek. So they are married, even though she still has her surname. Okay, so Cecilia's just gonna keep herself busy while Eric's at work, and then when he comes back, we will have them try for a baby. Okay, so Eric is finally home. Where are you going? Stop worrying about other things. Okay, let's do this. Try for baby. He's so tense already. Yeah, they're gonna lose their craft and computer room now when they have a baby. And he needs sleep and a shower. Cecilia's like pretty much never needs anything. Okay, well, he's gonna sleep. She doesn't need sleep. What can she do? She can paint. And then take a pregnancy test. Now take the pregnancy test first. We need to know for sure. Oh, she's not pregnant! No! We'll just have to keep trying. Okay, so she's sad because she failed to conceive. And he is stinky. He needs to take a shower. Man, look. He's really stinky. Okay, let's see what Cecilia created. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay. You finished.
Yips.
Let's do this again. Try for baby. Good, so this is our second time. Sleep. Okay, don't sleep. Don't watch channel. Go. Pregnancy test. Wake up. Finally! Okay, so Cecilia is pregnant. Like, wow! She's already like pregnant. She seems pretty happy eating for two. This dude really needs to start jamming again. Shout forbidden words. Is that like swearing? Is this new? I think this is new. Let's see, what can we do with you? No, that's so gross. What are you up to? Browsing parenting forums. Look at you being all responsible and stuff. So I guess that's new as well. Let's see what else there is. Oh, you can adopt. What's that there? Not that I can remember. Okay, well, I'm not interested in adopting now. We already made one. Ooh, she's feeling dizzy. He's like, who are you? She just walks past. He needs coffee. He needs sleep. He has work in 1 hour.
Noble. Lamar. Dina. Pamina Fuena. Neshma. Canathora Fibonacci. Ren. Lamarck Amebe. Leave us out.
Wait, I don't think you're supposed to drink coffee when you're pregnant. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I told you not to drink that coffee. Did he just pull out the chair for her? She is playing Sims forever, while her husband went on parenting forums. Maybe you should follow his example. And stop playing Sims. Okay, so if I am correct... Yes. She gained a parenting skill now. Encourage kids' behaviors and influence kids to clean. She can now reprimand bad behavior by asking child not to do that action or simply yelling at the child to stop. Are you finished? Nope, you're still going. Okay. Oh wow, you're starting to get tired. That's weird. You never get tired. Probably the pregnancy now. She's sick. Why is she sick? Cure sickness with cup of tea. Cup of tea. How do you... How do you make a cup of tea? Oh, never mind. I don't know what's going on now. Okay, so I have no idea how to make a cup of tea. I should probably have a teapot or something. How dare the internet disagree with your parenting? Wait, come back. With your parenting methods, what do these so-called parents know anyway? So that is what made you angry. Oh, look at you, being all sick and pregnant. Stop drinking coffee, that's probably why you're sick. Oh, that might explain the whole dizziness thing. It's not the pregnancy, it's probably the sickness. Okay, let's see. She wants to cure it with tea. So how does one make tea? That's high energy. What the hell is a sack lunch? Oh, okay, this is new. So this is probably like a lunch bag. Okay, so apparently there is this tea maker, like the coffee maker. So brew a pot of, I don't know, she said tea, she didn't say what tea. maybe healthy green tea. Let's try that one. Okay, let's have this healthy tea now. Just drink your tea. Just going through a lot of emotions. Wait, where are you going? Wait, who's that? Oh, don't chat with Jeffrey. We don't know Jeffrey. He is... Oh, we killed all the plants. Where are you going?
Yazoo! Bimbus!
You're going to make everyone sick. Okay, something's happening. Okay, are you healthy now? Yes, that's what we do. We put cups on the ground. You're still not healthy. You need to buy a toilet. Who's this guy? He picked up your cup. That is so weird. She just broke the basin. So that is going to be messy all night. Where's this guy? Oh my. He passed out. He's sleeping on the ground. Poor guy. Yeah, I told you to go to the bed long ago. Oh, she's getting big. At least her disease cured itself. Well, it didn't cure itself. She took some of the healthy tea to cure it. But she only has like 3 days of work. She gets like really good pay. She has like 10 vacation days, so I don't think she's gonna need to leave her job. We can work past that. He just broke the shower. And he's sick. Eric is hot, like super hot and not that good, ready for his close-up kind of way.
Sunadolphus.
Been rare.
Wosa.
Boy.
her stomach is so big. Okay, so Cecilia is now in her third trimester. So the baby should come anytime now. Look how big her stomach is. Look how big her stomach is. Look! It's huge! Come on, baby, when are you coming? We're all waiting. Take a vacation day. I'm pretty sure your boss will not worry, otherwise you would have been giving birth in the studio. What are you watching? That looks like Teen Wolf. Like we're just waiting. The baby should come sometime. Oh, I hope it's just one baby and not twins or something. Just getting this one in yellow because we're not sure if we're having a boy or a girl, and I'm thinking I'm gonna do a home birth. I know there's the option to do a home birth or go to the hospital. Because she has seriously been craving yogurt the whole time. Every time she's hungry, she go get some yogurt. Okay, still no baby. She keeps breaking things. Okay, something just happened. Baby. Follow her. Hey, where are you at? Come here. Yeah, you are no help at all. It's a girl! Let's see. Cadence, Irene, Cassandra. Cassandra. And she's keeping her mom's surname as well. He's like totally freaking out. Come meet your baby. Where are you? What? What? Okay, guys, like the baby needs to get taken care of. Stop blowing kisses and take care of your baby. Guess you should feed it. You breastfeed it. This guy keeps running to his PC. Like, seriously. He's going to browse the web. Okay. I don't know what's up with him, because he keeps running to his PC. I don't know if it's like Googling how to take care of a baby. Okay, she seems to be doing well. She's feeding the baby. Can't click on the baby, so. Oh no, it's already stinking again. Okay, are we fixed now? Oh goodness, that's not a good relationship. This guy still hasn't come to meet his baby. Oh, now the baby is sleeping, you see. Maybe like Rocket.
Does it org?